Hey guys, this is Thomas from freewaysocial.com, and in this video I'll show you how to see who viewed your Facebook profile the most. Facebook doesn't show you your most loyal fans, however, there is a little trick that can help you to find out who was recently viewing your Facebook profile. Just follow these steps. Open up facebook.com on your mobile phone's browser and log into your profile if you haven't already. Now click on the three dots icon at the top right corner and click on desktop site. Now click on the URL at the top because you will need to edit it. You will need to add a code prior to this URL. It is a view-source colon. After that, change the M letter with the www and proceed to this URL. You will see a lot of code in this page. To find it easier, just click on the three dots icon at the top right corner and select Find in Page. Now search for available list initial data. And here you will see a code with numbers. A code with numbers starting 1000 usually represents an individual Facebook profile who visited your profile. So just copy one of these numbers and go to facebook.com/ and paste this number after that. You will be brought up to the user who recently visited your Facebook profile. That's it for this video. I hope this guide was helpful and you were able to see who viewed your Facebook profile the most. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewaysocial.com.